be good.
Sadness Zero, I'm off to engage with Destiny, good or bad.
What the hell are you talking about now?
The hour of judgment is upon me, and I must ask myself if I am a sheep or a goat. Carl, will you be my second? Here are some letters. I've left everything to you in case I don't make it. Please.
Already own it? What's wrong with you, man?
We are crossing the Rubicon. I am to engage in battle with Berkeley. At stake, honor, our very lives. It's funny. I've never noticed before how beautiful this time of year can be. I may never again see Rome in the springtime. Butterfly.
Come on with all the talking, man. You gonna battle Berkeley or what?
It's a fight to the death. Come hither. Behold, no man.
Man, y'all take this shit serious.
Berkeley's headquarters is across no man's land. I'll drive the bandit, you fly the goblin, and help any way you can. If I get the bandit into Berkeley's base, he must leave San Fierro for good. Let battle commence! Use the goblin to move that barrel. Carl, I blocked. From our base and make a bridge across that gap. Berkeley's using tanks. Carl, grab a bomb and get rid of any tanks that threaten our progress. shitskis! Carl, this bandit's nearly had it. Oh my god. Berkeley shot this bandit up pretty good. God, Berkeley shot this bandit up pretty good. Shite! Carl, this bandit's nearly had it. Shitskis! Carl, this bandit's nearly had it. You let Berkeley blow up my bandit! Luckily, we still have two bandits left. There's another cursed barrel in the way. Berkeley's blocked me again.
Come on. Go, 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 go. Yes. Yes.
Shame, pack up your crummy mail order business, and get out of my town! Carl, you are all a duelist like me could want in a second. Sir, I salute you.
Get a beat. Easy choice, huh? Easy, pal. of what?
Yo, man. It's Jethro, dude.
Hey, Jethro, what up?
Well, I was talking to Caesar, and, don't get me wrong, dude. I mean, you are one out there dude when it comes to driving, man. But Caesar, he told us how many cars you get through, dude. And me and Dwayne were like, whoa!
What is your point, Jethro?
No point, man. No point. Just that there's an advanced driving school, like, just up the road from the garage, man. Like in Dory.
Driving school? Man, exactly what you trying to say, man?
Nothing, man. Nothing. It was Dwayne's idea. I think you're, you know, cool and shit. I better go, CJ. I'll see you later.
Got it?
Hey, my cousin just called me. He gave me a tip about a baller's car going to San Piero to score yay.
Shit. We gotta find out who's supplying those cans.
Read your mind, Holmes. I picked them up at the Mulholland intersection, and I'm trailing them now.
Okay, I'm coming to meet you.
Better make it fast, Holmes. These boys aren't hanging around.
is a real funky concept. War, famine, constipation, it could all be cured with one thing. Classic hip-hop. In the ancient scrolls of hip-hop, which are in the library, if any of you ignorant fools actually visit one, it says it will be two. And it will be Rock Bass and DJ Easy Rock coming right at you.
I'm on the rock right now. I'm walking.